guys, how are you all today? Welcome back to my channel. Now, recently I had this amazing opportunity to anchor a show. You guys will know a lot about that once we jump into the vlog. But before that, a huge thank you to Bharat and to Moody for giving me this opportunity and for hosting such an amazing show. You guys have no idea. I mean, if you were there, you know how cool it was. But if you weren't, next time, please, please attend all these shows that Moody hosts because they're amazing. They're out of the world. Anyway, I wanted you guys to come backstage with me and see what all we did, how it went. Without further ado, let's get started. Hi guys, welcome back to another vlog. The horns will never stop. So today is a very special day. I am on my way to City 4 Auditorium. There is a stand-up comedy show. Company that's hosting this is Moody. So I'm helping them interview a few guests. So we'll see how that goes.
Hi guys, the show is about to start.
We hope you enjoyed the Moody talent in the lawns outside. Also, give yourselves a huge round of applause for making this a sold out show. Now, prepare yourselves for the night of your life as four of the biggest comics in India are going to entertain you right here, right now. The show is going to open with a young and naughty upcoming Moody talent, Harsh Gujral. So please give a huge round of applause and let the Moody party begin.
ये कौन है जो सीढ़िया मार रहा है मुझे देख कर तुम्हारी आदत सुधरी नहीं है मीडिया में यंग एंड नॉटी यंग तो मान लेता हूँ नॉटीनेस क्या करी मैं जसप्रीत जिवेशु कुणाल कमाल कर दिया मूडी ने यार
Thank you.
that was it, guys. The day was amazing. It was honestly one of the best days I have had in my entire life. This was such a good experience, such a good opportunity. And working with the entire Moody team was outstanding. It was just brilliant. If you guys want to watch the entire video, the link will be right here. You guys can click right over here and watch it. It is up on Moody's main channel, which you guys should definitely subscribe to. Okay, now for the part that I've been dying to share all this while. Like, this show literally took place, I think in February or March, and I've been dying to share this since the day it happened. Okay, so you guys know how I always ask you to do the drill, like, you know, like, comment, subscribe. This time I have a very special guest to do that.
This is the audience for Sana Grover's channel. She's one of the lifestyle blogs on YouTube. So please go follow, check her out. She's awesome in what she does. Okay, so please do that.
Thank you so much. Guys, so you do what Jiveshu asked you to do, all right? I am going to see you guys next time. Till then, bye-bye.